between my teeth, trying to find the in-between. Fall back in love eventually. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Ja, de dag zag eruit dus dat wij vanochtend natuurlijk lekker getraind hebben. En even lunchen met elkaar en dan met elkaar hier naartoe. En als je dan ziet hoe de beleving is van de groep. Iedereen vindt het spannend, iedereen vindt het leuk. En iedereen vindt het hartstikke uitdagend om zo snel mogelijk over die baan heen te racen. Nou ja, en als je ziet hoe mensen hier naar kijken, hoeveel plezier er is. Ja, we zeggen hartstikke leuk.
Ja, yeah, it was fantastic actually. We had four different races and the second, first and second went to the final. And then we faced the best ones in go-kart, so it was very interesting.
Ab and me had a good fight the last round. We were in front of a little bit more in front of everyone else, so we had a good fight and Ab is a good guy, so it was nice.
I was trying to get a good start, but Amy got better start than me, and then I went in front of him, and then it was in the curve that he took the first place again, and then he held it, and it was a good one.
Emil Fredriksson!
I have no idea. I have no driving license, so I don't know how it's possible for me to win this.
Have you ever did this before? Or?
Yeah, I do it a lot when I'm in Denmark, but also back in Holland I also do sometimes when my family comes over. So yeah, I do it a lot of time.
I wanted to win, but Emil is a deserved winner and I'm happy for him.
I can win here so I can say to my teacher, give me the license, I can drive go-kart so I can also drive normal car.